Hi, my name's Willow. This is my girlfriend Allison, and we're gonna do the girlfriend tag. What was the first girlfriend tag you watched?
Oh shoot.
I've watched a lot of them. I think they're funny when I was like pretending to still be straight, but like secretly was like, I'm ready to come out. I watched so many girlfriend tags.
I can't remember the first one I watched.
Mine was probably Shannon and Cammie.
Yeah, I watched that one too. Oh, Rose and Rosie?
Rose and Rosie did one?
I don't know.
I can't remember. I've watched like 20, I feel like. Yeah. But what I've learned is that you need to be tagged to do the girlfriend tag. Someone has to tag you. No one tagged me. No one was like, now we tag Willow and Allison. I'm going to tag myself. I don't know if this is like the YouTube police will come after me, but I will be honest. I was not tagged to do this. One person asked me, maybe two, and I'm like, I want to do it. So I want to make it a drinking challenge because I like drinking. It's Christmas. You have to drink for each question. I just realized that there's 50 questions. So I don't know if we'll do all 50.
Okay.
Okay? Oh, my favorite drink in the whole world is called an Irish car bomb. We're going to do like half ones because they don't have tall glasses here where we're staying. So it's a full Guinness though. Half Bailey's and half Jameson. That's perfect. Look at that.
Merry Christmas. You're trying to kill me.
No, ready? Buy your train. Oh, I'ma take it home with me. Keeper. Lord. Wine to wash it down. That was so good.
When and where did we meet?
When and where did we meet?
Blue put, I slid into your DMs.
Allison messaged me on Twitter. I will do another video where like how we met and when we met, because yeah, that's like
the
a
story
good,
behind it.
Yeah, so that's like a good. It's my favorite story to tell. Allison messaged me on Twitter, and that's how we first met.
And when?
Where? Like, when?
When? Yeah. So like we first started talking like
a year and a half ago. Year and a little.
What did you first notice about each other?
Messaged me off Twitter, her picture or her is it called an avatar?
My profile picture.
Yeah, was her, and her hair somewhat looked red, like she had red hair, and I thought she had red hair. And I like redheads. She does not have red hair. I was catfished.
Loved that she was from the East Coast, and I love, she's just so like cute and little and like so outgoing and funny and hyper, and I liked your whole like personality.
Wow.
Yeah.
I liked your hair and you loved everything about me.
I loved everything about you. Who first asked the other out, the other person?
Like on a date? Like this is weird because we started somewhat on the internet. So asked.
I think that would probably be you like telling me how you felt about
I asked Allison like to be my girlfriend.
Yeah.
That's it.
Mm-hmm. Where was your first date?
Oh, again, this is super hard because we.
In
person?
When we did long distance for a while, and we had like date nights where we would like go like FaceTime or Skype each other, and we would like cook or like watch movies or play games or whatever. But in person, do you remember where it was?
Yeah, it was Pita Pit.
It was Pita Pit. Didn't like get dressed up and be like, this is our first date, but it was the first place we went with each other.
With each other, and she paid, yeah. So that was our first date.
Yeah.
Pita Pit, romantic.
Who said, I love you first?
Okay, again, this is really hard because we were like doing long distance. I slipped it out by accident on. I knew I loved her for a very long time.
Yeah.
I slipped it out on FaceTime a few times, maybe once or twice. But Allison was like the first one to say it in person.
Yeah. What made you realize you were in love with her?
Ooh. She was everything that I thought about. Like, my days revolved around her. And we were still doing long distance, but I'd wake up, she was on my mind. If I was going to do something, or I thought something was funny, or I wanted to, like, I had a hard day, or I wanted to talk, like, get something off my chest, or I was lonely, any emotion that I felt, Allison was the next thought that I thought. Like, if I was in traffic, I was like, oh, I wonder what she's doing. I constantly thought about you 24/7, mm-hmm. And I was like, I love this girl.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously, like I couldn't get you out of my mind.
Mm-hmm.
Go to sleep, think about it, wake up, you know.
Mm-hmm. It's the same for me. Like I would get off work or I would be at work and I would go into meeting rooms. Like, I would sit at my desk in the morning because we were 4 hours, Willow was 4 hours behind me. And I would wait for that phone call at work. I'd sit there, wake up. And I'd watch my phone and I'd wait for that phone call. And as soon as she called me, I would run into like a meeting room or a place where I could talk. And we would talk for like an hour or two every single day.
Allison's turn to pick. Allison's favorite beer is Heineken. Cheers. Are we chugging?
Yeah.
Ready? Go. Willie in the Bay. Excuse me. This is nobody's watching this anymore. This is the worst girlfriend tag ever. This, oh my god, this girl just tagged herself in the girlfriend tag and chugged by herself, and she's horrible
and burped. Like,
the llamas are like watching us.
Okay,
you guys enjoying this?
Next question, number 7.
Okay,
when is your anniversary?
We just had it November 28th.
From 1 to 10, rate your first kiss.
Are these real questions? I don't think this is the real girlfriend take questions.
Yeah, from 1. No. Oh well, they're ours.
You do it first. We'll say it at the same time. We'll count to 3 and then we'll shout out a number. Okay.
From 1 to 10, rate your first kiss.
1, 2, 3. 11.5. Hi. It was great. It was awesome. How many times a day do you kiss each other? Well, depends if we're working or not, but we do kiss a lot. We're very affectionate.
Yeah.
Probably like a good, I would say 1,348 times.
Yeah, about that.
Give or take. How many times a day do you tell each other you love them?
Again, like many.
I did this thing with Allison. We just talked about this like a few days ago. When I'm trying to like tell her things that bother me, Allison's a little more sensitive.
Oh my God.
Allison's a little more sensitive than I am, but I'll be like, babe, I love you.
I love you, but you really need to do this, or like,
you really need to stop this, or whatever.
Yeah. Babe, I love you, but this isn't what I need right now.
We say I love you a lot. When did you meet each other's parents, and what was that like? Oh.
Well, I actually, so last Christmas, I met Willow's parents.
Last Christmas. Yeah. I met Allison, and then a couple hours later, my family met Allison.
Yeah.
What? Spoiler alert.
Whoa.
I didn't meet Allison's family until the next time I visited Nova Scotia and then New Brunswick. So I met them April.
Beginning of April, yeah.
Yeah, beginning of April. It was awesome. They were so sweet. They were so, just like Allison. So nice, so thoughtful, so kind. How do you usually spend time together?
How do you usually spend your time together? Okay, well,
Allison sleeps and yeah, I watch YouTube.
We live together.
That's how we spend. No, you know what we do? We try to travel as much as we can.
Yeah.
And we try to see the world and we try to experience things as so like weekends we were either hiking or seeing beautiful British Columbia or taking as many road trips as we can. What's your girlfriend's favorite food?
Can I start?
Yeah.
Okay, Willow's favorite foods plural. Okay. Pizza. Ice cream.
I love ice cream. I'm lactose intolerant though.
Tacos.
I love tacos. Okay, my girlfriend's favorite food. You like quesadillas.
I do like
pizza. You like pizza too.
I like pizza, but I can go my entire life without eating pizza.
I need pizza. You love tacos. I love tacos.
All Mexican food.
All Mexican food. Mm. Oh, Allison loves cheesecake. Loves cheesecake.
If I could eat one thing for the rest of my life, it'd be cheesecake.
We got a little cheesecake in there.
Do we have a couple songs?
Yeah, we do. Like, our song would probably be
New York.
New York by Ed Sheeran.
Do you have a couple name?
No.
Not really.
If we could make a couple of names, I think we should do Willon.
Willon?
I like Willon. Oh, no, Wally. I like Wally.
Oh, Wally's cool.
I like Wally. So if
what side of the bed do you sleep on? This is the one that I thought was cool. Willow and I switch every single night.
Mm-hmm. I don't like, I have a weird thing about repetitiveness and like, mm-hmm. I don't like when things are
consistently the same.
I don't like that. Makes me feel boring.
I'll let Willow answer this one.
Okay.
Who is the better driver?
Me, 120%.
Oh, I'll let you answer this one. Who's the better cook?
I don't know how to cook at all. Like I said before, I did not own utensils. I didn't know how to use my oven. Allison cooks everything, Allison.
What is your girlfriend's favorite TV show? I wonder if you're going to answer this one right. What's my favorite TV show? Come on!
Oh, Allison likes anything like the home improvement show or like...
What's my favorite show?
Property Brothers or something? I don't know. Something to do with like house and garden.
House what?
Housewives. No, house garden.
Hunters.
House hunters. It's the same thing as Property Brothers. It's like anything to do with like looking for homes or like fixed up this home.
Willow's favorite TV show is...
Get this right, come on.
Oh, Shameless.
Yes. If you're not on the Shameless train, get on it. But these questions, like, will you wear a dress for your wedding? Like, that is, I don't know where I got these questions at, but they're not real. Do you have any allergies? Allison is allergic to latex. Why should we get on this man?
Does your girlfriend have any quirky habits?
Yeah, any quirky habits?
Willow will go like...
Babe, no I don't! Why would I ever do that? I don't do that! Why would I ever feel the need to go?
You do.
I've never done that in my life. Unless I'm calling the alpacas. How many people are in your girlfriend's family? Go. No, this is no nieces, no nephews. How many are in my family?
10.
Including me?
Oh, including you?
Yeah,
11.
11. Ready? 11 family. 11 family members in mine. Allison's including herself, 3. Mind blown. Hope you like this girlfriend tag. Please let me know if this was anything like that you liked.
This part.
Yeah, okay. Allison.
Let us know if you liked it. Subscribe down below.
If you want.
If you want.
We
love you all. If you liked this.
I hope you liked it.
We will see you next week.
Very soon, actually. Very, very soon. Do you want to make out?
Good night. Not in front of the camera.
The camera's not even on.
Yes, it is.
Stop. No, check it out.
No.
Babe, I swear. Babe.
From 1 to 10.
Excuse me. You chug and don't burp like that.